Hello, this is Jerry. We're going to find out how many cans it takes to make a pound.
So let's turn on the weight. As you can see, it reads zero.
Now it's a pound. Let's go see. It says 1 pound 0.014. So let's find out how many cans are in there. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34. There you have it. 34 cans for a pound. And a pound right now, they're paying 70 cents. Thank you for watching. Watch my other channel. Subscribe, like,